trying to leave the house at night. He got gamblers. He also decided to leave the owner's car. And that's what that's doing. And they keep staring down here at this camera that they're looking for. And it feels like this is what he's doing. Yeah, he needs to come out. I wonder if there's germs in the bottom. I'm not sure. There's something interesting down this way, I don't know. So damn bizarre how they're so, you know, protective over this house. Do you guys hear that they're gonna burn all the debris? I mean, that's really like getting rid of stuff, right? 15 minutes to set the tear the house down. That's really like to make sure no one gets into it. Crazy. Yeah, no, he could turn on the barn. Whatever. Fine. What is that? That is Fry, isn't it? Dang, he looks different from the profile. He's covering ground, man. Making sure everything's taken care of. Don't want him to find my fingerprints in there. Lordy. Speculation only. My opinion. Whoa. Dude, that is not... Is that Fry? It sure does look like him, but that is weird. Because I remember seeing something where he had like a twin or something. I mean, not actually in reality, but that, yeah, that is him as Matt. Yep. Or does that look more like the guy down at Corner Club that day, that night? Yeah. What do you guys think? Back it up again. Nah, that's Fry. Look at the grimace on his face. He's like, what's going on down there? He doesn't look happy about it, whatever it is. Look at him, he's on the move. Look at the way he's angled. He's going to town. He's moving fast. Dang, now I'm really curious what was going on down there. He looks totally different from the side. I would, you know, his profile's totally different. It's much flatter than I figured thought it would be. Weird. Looks like he's wearing a hairnet, too. Nothing feels right about it. Not anything.